There we go. Oh my god. Holy crap. Holy crap.
That moment when your internet is horrible.
I like it.
I did do it, yeah. I am. Wow. My internet crapped out too. It was. Oh, God. I am very mad that it crapped out at the wrong time. If the internet keeps doing what it's doing, I'm probably gonna just, like, hold off for the rest of tonight. Who am I in levels? But holy crap. Holy crap. I'm just gonna chug my beer. Okay, no, never mind. Why did I get a Coors? Coors tastes like Colorado buttocks. I still have Sefgi's World to do. Thank you, Stream Elements, for saying that I stream, even though my OBS took a poop earlier. I've not had the best of luck with my internet. I've been trying to contact the internet people, the internet service provider, excuse me, and they all said the same thing. Oh, well, you know, yeah, we tried our best. You just gotta, like, wait. We could probably send a tech over now. I'm like, no, I don't want a tech. I want you guys to fix it from where you are, like you always did. Because anytime you fix it from where you were, my download speed went from like a 2 to like a 22. Minimum. So it's just like... Like I said, once upon a time, in a galaxy far, far away, I had my own internet, but now... It wasn't really COVID that kicked me out, it was personal issues. Plus, I lived, paid rent to a slumlord. Didn't even let his own son, like, his son was a landlord the entire time, and his own son was just, like, pissed off that he was just, like, taking money. And I'm like, you're letting your dad control your money? What the fuck is wrong with you? Had big goals to become a landlord, but I'm gonna put that on a back burner. I back burner everything, I noticed. Ah, well. One thing I'm not gonna back burner. Let's create some levels. I wanna create some levels, guys. Three, two, one. We're gonna go Ghost House. Thanks for playing my levels. Hey, no, man. No problem. Grimtone Bobulus, thank you for coming to the stream, and thank you for sharing your levels. Those were amazing levels. I look forward to seeing you on the streams in the future. I do a lot of other kinds of streams. Tomorrow I'm doing speedruns of Super Mario Bros. 3. I'm probably going to do some frame practice off the RetroPie. I also got to add some games on the RetroPie. Totally legitimately. Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for showing up. I'm gonna try and create a level here. I hadn't done any level creation in like 5 ever. So I gotta think about something here. And also, once again, thank you for the follow, and thank you for joining the propane tank. It means a whole lot. It means a lot that you even followed, man. Thank you so much for that. Ooh. All right, bring this over this way. Make this do that. I'm gonna do that. There we go. I remember how to play this game now. I can make levels again. Yeah. All right. There you go, make this happen. Okay. Why is it buffering? Why does the thing buffer? Why does the thing do the thing with the buffering? Why is the thing doing the thing with the buffering? Oh, excuse me. I gotta figure something out here. Maybe use physics. Are we gonna do like a return to Van Plumsing? That is the real question. Do we do a return to Van Plumsing? No, no copy. Here we go. No copy.
I got the Koopa legs. How did I not know that?
Froggy suit. I used to call it the froggy suit as a baby. They don't have water. Wait, clouds are water. When you do that, what you say instead is, "Oh Lord, and go down with a case of the vapors." That's what these clouds are. They're vapors. They're a case of the vapors. Maybe I should put a, This isn't gonna be a Van Plumsing level. This is gonna be Mario Does Brooklyn, I guess. For some reason, he's in a nuclear desert. You don't need the frog suit, but let's explore what the frog suit can do first. That's the capture button! I don't want the capture button. Now, what is it required? To beat the level? I just realized my flaw. There is a flaw with the level design here. If the player gets stuck, he has a P-switch, he has a way out, he has an escape. I should not have chugged that Bazeer. No, seriously, I shouldn't have. Oh, hi, Lieutenant. Alright. One second, guys. I have a super private server project. There we go. Nice. All right. I cannot believe that that Ripperino happened. Right when I beated the level two. Oh, it made my buttocks bleed. You use a 22, you holster it in your butt hooks. Oh yeah, it was in my speedrun that I was starting to make fun of, Kirk Van Houten. I was trying to make him a meme. Guys, let's make Kirk Van Houten a meme. And his hatred for his own son. And by that I mean we're gonna make Milhouse also a emote for the Discord server. Okay, what do we want the level to be? Do we want it to be like a maze or something, or do we want it to be fucking... There's something with P-switches. There's something here. There's something here. I feel like there's something here. We're gonna keep it one screen, but it goes all the way up. Broski! We take you, we make it go up all this way. Man faced, you go all the way up here. Now you're gonna do this. You fly all the way up here. And then we use other side of level. We use other side of level as second half of level. I'm gonna put a fire chain there. Because I can. But can something happen to the fire chain? I don't think it can. Or can it? I can use doors. Burner. Can I put a burner there? Yeah, maybe I could put a burner somewhere. Why is it buffering? There's something here, but I don't know what I'm trying to do here. I want it to make sense, too. I don't think I'm gonna put enemies in this either. It's just gonna be a challenge of, at least not enemies that you have to defeat. Basically, jumping back into this is just resharpening my level design skills. That's all it's gonna be in this one. I'm starting to feel a little tired too. Eh, fuck it. We can pick it up again tomorrow. Those of you that are still here. Anus. Wait. That's what we're naming it. Anus. We're naming it Anus, and again, I just want to like apologize for the like the stream crapping out. Welcome back to Soap. We're gonna revisit that some other time, but if you guys wanna like hang out tomorrow night, I'm gonna be doing another speedrun of Super Mario Bros. 3. I don't know if I'm gonna be doing Resident Evil 4. I would like to get back into that, but to do world record run on New Game Plus, normal mode, kind of something I don't want to do. I just want to get myself in the top 30. As for Super Mario Bros. 3, I don't have any lofty goals with that. I just want to get a good time. I want to beat my old record. I want to do Deathless Run, and I just want to start doing some practicing with that one. So if you guys want to see that, and you're down for seeing some of that, go right ahead and punch that follow button directly in the heart. If you're not a follower yet, if you are already a follower, and you know you want to help support the channel financially, and you want to get those cute tears of emotes, why not consider subscribing?
That's only $5. I'll give us something to do.
It's free with Prime. I highly encourage doing a Prime subscription because you're not really you're not spending money. You're already spending money on Amazon. So with the Prime subscription, you get 3 emotes for free, and you help support the channel regardless. You're supporting the channel by just following. But if you want to help support the channel more and like help upgrade and all that fun stuff, $5, a couple of emotes, hey, it's a huge help, bro. Anyway, join me tomorrow for some Super Mario Bros. 3 speedrun. I'm very sorry that the stream crapped out. It was not supposed to do that. It was not supposed to do that. We're going to end the session, by the way, for this. And I want to thank Narg91 for the raid. Once again, thank you for that. That was a huge help. And also Professor Hamham, I want to thank her for the raid as well. From earlier, from the previous stream tonight. Guys, I'm going to make a shout out real quick. Also, for subscribers, new incentive to also subscribe as well. If depending on where you live, you'll even be entitled to a raffle for a $10 GameStop gift card. If there's no GameStops in your area, shit, I'll give you a $10 Amazon gift card in a raffle. And it'll happen every month. So we're going to give some shout-outs. And please do us a huge favor. On behalf of the Propane Tank, we're going to give Professor Hamham and Narg91 some follows. Guys, thank you so much for joining me tonight and dealing with my rage. Whatever rage I had. It wasn't really as much this time around. Which I'm shocked because Smash Bros. Usually pisses me off. But not this time anymore. Anyway, guys, I'm Dr. Bender. I make your world taste better. See you tomorrow.